Gantt charts offer a timeline view of your work to make tracking tasks in Smartsheet even easier. They show the relationship between tasks and milestones in a project sheet. You can create a Gantt chart in Smartsheet with a blank sheet, an existing sheet, or a pre-built template, as long as you have two date columns, a start date and an end date. Let's walk through how to turn a simple grid sheet into a Gantt chart to manage an upcoming product launch. We'll start with an existing sheet with some sample data, including start date and finish date columns. To get started, select the Gantt view from the View dropdown. Your Gantt chart will appear on the right side of your grid, and each task will have its own bar on the chart. You can resize the Gantt chart using the divider between the Gantt chart and the grid, or the zoom buttons in the upper right-hand corner. To change dates, update them in the date columns, or simply click and drag the taskbars. Right-click on a taskbar to change its color. When dependencies and predecessors are enabled, the summary row taskbars will always be gray. You can also use conditional formatting to call attention to information in your chart. For example, you can set up a rule to color code taskbars by owner. Depending on your work style, you can move between Gantt, grid, card, and calendar views. And that's just one way to get started with Gantt View and Smartsheet.